Mission accomplished. Now she knows we're not afraid of her either. That was just to get the scheming juices flowing. Here's the real scheme. I'm going to turn you into killing machines, so you can murder her. Let's see. Turning soft bodies into hardened killing machines. Page 70. How tall are you, test subject? 4'9"? I was unaware they stacked human waste that high. Wait, that doesn't make any sense. Human waste is stacked at a median height of 7 feet 5 inches, and I am aware of it. Test subject, I've been told that your mother... Well, that's just disgusting. Do the training while I look at this. Don't you die on me. No guts, no glory. Well, you don't have either, so that's accurate. Remember, if you can dream it, you can, oh, for God's sake. Okay, killing machines. Look deep into your newly blackened hearts and tell me what you see. Actually, don't. I'll save you the trouble. It's still Marshmallow. I think we've proven at this point that if you scream at a marshmallow, all you get is a scared marshmallow. So let's try positive reinforcement. I am positive these reassembly machines will break down again soon. Probably while you're in them. Think about that. She doesn't care about you. I don't either, of course, but I'm not trying to permanently kill you. It's a benevolent indifference.